audio visual on the mic is Swayze. If you wanna have fun, then this the place to be. Morning show recorded, giving you the info daily. Yeah, you can't be bored with this show. Teachers better turn on your board before I go. We keep you in the loop and we keep you in the know. Like the dress code, no cap, getting back to the show.
It's your boy, Andrew Stoberger, and I no longer have a concussion.
Maybe. And it's your man, Hotless Bound. I'll say it for him. Today is Tuesday, October 27th, 2020, and it's time to pass it to Galen Black Cat for the weather. Watch out, Black Cat Mike.
Black Cat, I'm not even 13. It doesn't even make sense to call me unlucky. I'm 14. Today we'll have a high of 81 degrees with a low of 66 and 10% chance of rain. Tomorrow we'll have a high of 18 degrees with a low of 70 and 20% chance of rain. Back to you, Happy Bush.
Hey guys, you know that. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may now be seated.
There will be a DFA Chick-fil-A spirit event on election night on November 3rd. Come support your school at Chick-fil-A from 5 to 8 p.m. and 15% of the night's sales will be donated accordingly.
Tell me why the chicken sandwich is so fine.
I mean...
And make sure to order your yearbook now before prices go up even more.
The volleyball team will be playing against Union County this Wednesday, October 28th. Wish them luck.
Now to Annie and Karishma for the word of the day.
DFA,
I'm Annie.
And I'm Karishma.
And we still don't have much for you, do we?
No, not really.
Other than bibliophobia.
Yeah, it's the fear of books.
Which is kind of
surprising.
Fear. Yeah. Did a book attack you when you were younger or something?
Anyway, let's not make fun of the people with book fears. Anyway, that's all. Goodbye.
Today's lunch includes manager's choice, fresh fruit, and of course, good old homegrown grass-fed milk.
Grass-fed milk, that's my favorite. Miss Toy's birthday is today. If you see her, make sure to wish her a very, very happy birthday.
If you or any of your friends or teachers have birthdays coming up, email a name and picture to WDFAMorningShow@gmail.com and we will announce it on the morning show.
And if you or any of your friends want to submit Best Friend Friday, email WDFAMorningShow@gmail.com. Same email.
Well, that's all we got. I mean, I got the clapboard.
Yeah, so it's not all we got. We got the clicky clacky.
Clicky clacky.
And remember, stop being afraid of what could go wrong and think of what could go right.
Right.
Right. And we will see you tomorrow.